Yeah, so one of the biggest cons in the industry is this concept of a performance warranty. So what you'll see is a product warranty, which is really what we're used to in terms of manufacturer's warranty, that they'll replace it if there's a fault. And that's typically 10 years for most panels. And then there's this idea of a 25-year performance warranty. So they warrant that the panel will perform in a certain way over that time. It's really fairly worthless because at the end of the day, if the panel isn't performing properly, it's usually due to a fault. So there's a way for them to wriggle out under these performance warranties. So unfortunately in Australia at the moment, of all the about 2 million systems that have been installed now, about 40% of those systems are actually orphaned, which means the manufacturer isn't around, the installer isn't around, the retailer isn't around, which is a really sad story because there are a lot of people out there that don't have any support when that thing fails. And sadly, for those sort of 40%, typically they are the systems that fail because they've been installed by, you know, cowboys in the industry very early on, and they've typically used fairly cheap components. So our job is to convince those people to buy more quality components. If buying quality means that you're going to have a system that lasts that 25 years, so there's no point buying a cheap system and then having that fail after 3 to 4 years. You really need to be looking past 10 years. And ideally, if you're buying a really good quality panel, you'll get a 25-year warranty out of it, and the system will last you that long.